depth on the subject. Some typical type of problems I am teaching, because already I have finished the syllabus. So some extra problems I am teaching, you know. So then one of the problem is this. Suppose the problem, this is a definite, indefinite integral, we say. In this, it come across indefinite. This indefinite integral. Now this integration of 1 by 1 plus x to the power 4 dx. That means dx means this is respect to x. Sit down. Okay. Now how to integrate 1 by 1 plus x to the power 4 dx whenever there is x to the power 4, where the power is 4 to x. So how to integrate it? Okay. Now this is a competitive problem. This is competitive exam. Generally they ask if they ask you this type of problems. First you have to make it for this one. You have to make a multiply and divide by 2. So why means we are, because for to get the solution of this problem we have to multiply and divide by 2. Here 2 by 2. This is we get cancelled. That means this integral here means it is multiplication sign here. So 2 by 2. This also we can cancel it. For our convenience, we have written this is 2. This 2 also can be written as 1 plus 1, isn't it? I can write. So what I do now here, I am adding x square and subtracting x square. There is no doubt. Adding and subtracting, isn't it? When add and subtract, it gets cancelled, everything. Here this gets cancelled, this gets cancelled. And this is 2 is there, and this 2 gets cancelled with this 2. So nothing is there, just becomes 1. Then this is by 1 plus x to the power of 4. This is with respect to x, that is dx. Okay? Then this is 1 by 2 integral. I am writing here 1 plus x square. I am just dividing it into two parts now. 1 plus x square. I am writing like this. Then plus 1 minus x square. In two parts I am writing it. By 1 plus x to the power of 4 dx. Any doubt here? Because see, 1 plus 1 is 2 here, plus x square minus x square, isn't it? So you will get the same thing here, what we have written in the beginning. Then what I am doing here, you know that I am just dividing each one, this one by this and this one by this. Because you know that a plus b by c means what here? That is a by c plus b by c. You can write it, isn't it? Okay, so then what I do now, I am writing it now separately. So 1 plus x square by 1 plus x to the power of 4 into dx. Separately I am writing. These functions I am writing separately. 1 minus x square by 1 plus x to the power of 4 dx. Is it clear? Yes. Now, whenever you come across x square in the numerator and x to the power of 4 in the denominator, you have to make the denominator in a perfect square so that we get the derivative of the denominator in the numerator. That function you have to get it. Now how to write this one? This 1 by 2. Now I am dividing numerator and denominator by x square. Divide numerator and denominator by x square. If I divide numerator by x square, means 1 by x square plus x square by x square is 1. Plain samajh mein aa raha? Then this 1 divided by x square plus this x to the power of 4 divided by x square means 1 x square gets cancelled, get only x square. Then plus, for this I am writing 1 by x square minus x square by x square is 1 by 1 plus x square means 1 plus x to the power of 4 means 1 by x square plus x to the power of 4 divided by x to the power of 4. X to the power of 4 divided by x square then gives you x square, and this is 3x. Both the sides are married. Right? Then afterwards, if you want to copy down, you can copy down. Then 1 by 2, bracket open, integration. I want to make this x square, 1 by x square plus x square, as a perfect square. That means a square plus b square. A square plus b square can be written as a plus b whole square minus 2ab also is there, plus 2ab also is there. I will write, I will show you how to write this one. Suppose if you take the derivative of the denominator, you have to get that function derivative in the numerator. So this one more step I am writing now here. This 1 plus 1 by x, and this 1 plus 1 by x square I am writing by, and this is x square plus 1 by x square dx plus, what I do now here, this I have changed the sign here. This is a square, a minus b can be written as minus of b minus a, isn't it? This is a minus b, means I will write minus, if I take it out, you will get it minus of b minus a. So in the same way, that is, if I take that minus out, that minus into plus becomes minus. I am changing it to minus now. So this 1 minus 1 by x square by x square plus 1 by x square dx. Is it clear?
Yes.
Then 1 by 2 integral, I want to write this in such a way so that we give the derivative of the this function in the numerator. So, you know that, I will write this is, one more step here, I will write this is x, now x is, that means 1 is x, and the derivative of x is what? 1. Derivative of x is 1. Then plus 1 by x square, derivative is what? Minus of minus. So, I will write it here, minus 1 by x whole square. I am writing, because the derivative of x is what? 1. The derivative of 1 by x is what? Minus 1 by x square. That minus and minus becomes plus. Isn't it? Whereas, we find in the denominator only x square plus 1 by x square. We have to expand this one, that is a minus b whole square. So, x square plus 1 by x square minus 2ab. To make it x square plus 1 by x square, so minus and plus gets cancelled. 2 into x into 1 by x. So, x gets the answer only 2. Is it? Then come back to this. Then dx is dx minus, and here is what? 1 is the derivative of x. And minus 1 x square is the derivative of 1 by x. So, this is, I will write that 1 minus 1 by x whole square by x plus 1 by x whole square. Then what do you get here? Plus 2ab. So here minus 2ab, 2 into x into 1 by x, xx gets cancelled. Okay? I am writing dx. Fine, beta?
Yes.
Okay. Now if I put, I will put here x minus 1 by x is equal to some t1. Isn't it? So if I put it here, that is now differentiate with respect to x. Okay? What is the derivative of x? 1. Then this minus. Derivative of 1 by x is what? Minus 1 by x square dx is equal to dt1. Both the sides you have to differentiate. Isn't it? So what you get here? 1 plus 1 by x square dx is equal to dt1. Okay? Your mathematics, huh? So 1 by 2 integral 1 plus 1 by x square dx means what you are trying now? dt1.
Okay.
By, this is whole thing you have to get as t1 whole square plus 2. This 2 I will write it as root 2 whole square. This is my root 2 whole square is doing. Root 2 whole square means 2. Isn't it? Okay. Now we will come back to this. Shall we finish off this part?
Yes.
Huh? Okay. I am writing this one now.
Yes.
1 by 2 bracket integration dt1 by t1 square plus root 2 whole square. Isn't it? Can you tell me what is the formula for this? Integral of 1 by 1 plus x square dx. Integral of 1 by 1 plus x square dx. Or x square plus a square. 1 by integral of x square plus a square dx, that is 1 by a tan inverse x by a. This is the formula. So, I am writing a 1 by 2 integral, isn't it? Just I am writing the formula direct now. This is dx means here dt1. Here t stands for that's x and a means here root 2. So 1 by a means what here? Root 2 tan inverse x by a. X means what here? T1 by
root
2. Isn't it? Okay, this part. Then still further go means we can write a substitution. So this tan inverse, what is t1, what we take now, x minus 1 by x we have taken. So I am just substituting that one, x minus 1 by x by root 2. So 1 by 2, 1 by root 2 tan inverse, I am taking LCM now, this x square minus 1 by root 2x. This is the answer for the first part. Okay, now come back to this. Now here what I do now here, I am putting here x plus 1 by x is equal to t2. There I have taken t1, here as t2. If I differentiate what you get? Differentiate with respect to x. So the derivative of x is what here? 1. Derivative of 1 by x is what? Minus 1 by x square dx is equal to dt. Isn't it? So here 1 minus 1 by x square dx means dt 2. Isn't it? This minus I am writing here. Then this is dt 2 by this is t 2 whole square minus 2. That 2 I will write it as like this. Root 2 whole square. Then I look from here. I will write this part, I will write it now. Now see here, this is minus integral, I am writing the same step once again, by t2 square by root 2 whole square. Can you tell me what is this formula? This is nothing but dx by x square minus a square dx, isn't it? The formula for this is 1 by 2a log of x minus a by x plus a. This is the formula. Now I just substitute there. Minus, isn't it? I am writing the answer directly. 1 by 2 a means root 2 log of x minus a means t2 minus a by t2 plus a. Isn't it? So this is minus 1 by 2 root 2 log of, this is 2 root 2 means here, 2a, no? Yes, fine. Log of, what is t2 now? X plus 1 by x. X plus 1 by x minus root 2 by x plus 1 by x plus root 2. In place of root 2, I am writing x plus 1 by x. Then minus this 1 by 2 root 2 log of, I am taking LCM now, x into x, x square plus 1 minus root 2x by, this x are same in the denominator, I am not writing, it gets cancelled. Then x square plus 1 plus root 2x. Okay, now this is the full answer for this. This together I am writing, plus c, for indefinite integrals, we are right, plus c constant term we are right.